Hi. This is how to use dual screens within remote desktop. After clicking expansion RDP, or remote desktop connection, and seeing the prompt here, click show options. Click the display tab. Then, check use all of my monitors for the remote session. Click connect. You will be prompted to enter your password. Afterwards, your remote session will now display on both monitors.